Man who killed his family dog will serve 2 years on probation. Russell Kelly accepted a plea deal today, changing his charge to a single count of animal cruelty. The 42-year-old shot the dog during an argument with his wife over money. This happened back in August, and Kelly told police that the dog tried to bite him. As part of his sentence now, Kelly will no longer be allowed to own a gun or have any pets.